This is the story of a foolish friend. Once there was a king who had a pet monkey. This monkey was a fool, but was treated royally and more freely in the king's palace. He was also allowed to enter the king's personal rooms that were forbidden even for the confidential servants. One afternoon, when the king was asleep, the monkey kept a watch. All of a sudden, a fly came into the room and sat on the king's chest. The monkey swayed the fly away, but it would only go for some time and return back on the king's chest. The monkey got very angry and was excited. Foolish monkey started chasing the fly with a sword. As the fly sat on the king's chest again, the monkey hit the fly with all his might. The fly flew away unharmed, but the king was severely wounded. So the moral of the story is, it is better to have a clever enemy than a foolish friend. This is the